last week, 3. I think I gotta do about... only in these videos where I gotta do for July. Got this calendar widget up here that helps me out. So I've done 2. Got 3 more to go. Fill up July. Yeah, I try to keep at least a month ahead. Sometimes I fall behind because I just can't. So I'm just doing everything a month ahead now. On my personal channel, I have... let's see, what do I got for the personal channel? Yeah, I got that. I got that only through August. For another other channel, I'm about 2 weeks ahead on that. I gotta work on videos this afternoon. Nice thing about these ones, about doing Mega Man Maker, that I have everything set up and output, and all I gotta do is just crunch it down. The other tries to go splice clips together. All together level. Bunch of weapons.
Thank you.
about this game. You know, I can't just look at that. message.
Thank you.
I get my keys back? Do I? Yeah. You there? Got my keys back, and I got my imp tank. So there's a little bit of cheating I did right there. Decides to stick around and listen to me. I was having to go make a trip in the opposite direction where I usually go to Tacoma. I was going the other way, going far, far away from Tacoma. And I had to suffer through two tire blowouts. Ugh. I was lucky on the first one, and I was able to get rescued pretty quick. But the second blowout was after everybody had shut down. So we had to kind of just sit there at an exit. I know I say things like car, but how the hell do I run out of car boat? Tire. Yeah, well, got a spare tire. But I gotta make sure I have a good... I'm like changing stuff up as I talk, because I want to keep my real life job out of this as much as possible. So I don't want I'm taking a good look at April, but they're getting distracted. Maybe I'm thinking, I don't know if Mateo needs to be higher, but that's kind of like, wait, I'll discuss that in the next video. Anyway, yeah, I had to sit overnight. Fortunately, the air conditioner worked, plus it was also pretty chill. So I was able to, you know, I slept pretty good. And then, you know, it took a little while in the morning to get stuff fixed. But I was able to get a used tire pretty cheap. Don't worry, company paid for it. And I was able to go see the client. Had to sit there for a number of hours because a couple guys got there before me. And had to wait on them. Then I had to do that, which took a few hours to take care of everything. And then I was able to kind of head back home. And I was able to get home. I actually didn't go home. I actually had to sleep at the company. Go take care of a few things first.